Welcome to Sad Games, and we're playing Wolf Among Us. Again, now we're playing episode 2, Smoke and Mars.
Mr. Toad?
Yeah. Are there subtitles? Or are you going to give me... Oh, there we go.
Something, Bigby, before he completely tears up the place.
Oh.
Welcome to the most embarrassing part of Telltale Games.
This is just previously?
Yeah, the previously on, which barely works.
Whoa,
Jesus,
hey, hey.
Really, though? Like, why is it so difficult?
What are you talking about, you stupid cur?
How is this running so poorly?
It does this every episode.
It just runs this poorly every time?
Yeah.
But the game itself runs perfectly.
Yeah, the game runs fine, but every single time you play a Wolf Among Us or a Walking Dead episode, the previously on part just barely works.
What the fuck?
Because they don't do pre-rendered videos or anything. They literally load the level from scratch and show you what happened.
That is the worst idea ever.
Yeah, and they do it every time. I don't know why.
Have you seen Beauty?
Like, they still have failed to find a way to optimize this.
Just don't include it.
Yeah.
Like, if I cared that much, I'd like just remember myself.
So here's the recap. Yep.
Don't interrupt me, Miss Snow.
So you chose to stay out of the conflict with Beauty and the Beast.
You are to blame.
Yeah.
And Faith got her head chopped off.
Yeah.
And you chose to help out Toad instead of Prince Charming, I think.
I'm D.
Yeah.
Deedle D and Dumb beat the fuck out of you. Which one's uglier? I don't know.
Both? Oh, yeah. Fuck, this is all coming back to me in flashes now. Holy shit, I remember that ending scene.
Oh,
that
yeah.
That was the best ever.
Yeah.
Take that off and fucking rip it off, bitch!
Episode one. Oh, yeah.
Here we go.
You're on the bar.
Ollie, you're out of paper towels.
Like, oh, shit. I just stumbled into all the worst things. And then the woodsman turns out to be strangely sympathetic. And then you rip the other guy's arm the fuck off.
That guy was asking for it.
Who'd you go after? I don't remember.
Oh, yeah, there's his arm.
Yeah, between the woodsman and... Oh, you went after him. Okay.
This fucking lap dog. Come sniffing around this part.
That's not the correct order.
No, it's not.
Yeah, right, big baby.
It's funny, you can see like a red... You could see a red line.
Because you already attacked him.
Now things are worse off.
Did I?
Yeah.
When did I already attack him?
Well, that's not...
I mean, like, that's from earlier in the fight, I think.
Oh. Oh, yeah, and then the big reveal at the end?
The big cliffhanger was that you see Snow's decapitated head in the same place that Faith's head was earlier.
Right.
And then it just fucking stops. And it's like, come back in 3 months for the next episode.
And we're back in 3 months.
Yeah, here we are 3 months later. Finally get to see what the fuck's happening.
I guess I'm playing Amnesia now.
This is actually a really cool visual, by the way.
This is real. Oh, God.
It's him seeing Snow's head.
Oh, is that where we are?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. Okay, now the visual makes sense. It's really neat.
Yeah, because it's
like in the beginning, I was like, this is fucking
it's the police light.
Right? Oh, I can't move around. Oh.
Yeah. I recommend just being silent for this whole scene. Just to be a badass.
Well, I'm going to do my fucking own way. Don't tell me how to play this fucking game.
I just thought you'd get it.
Huff Puff? Is that really name of cigarettes? Than it has to be. Oh, there's a camera.
Yeah, so you're being interrogated by the police.
And answer the questions, you can go home. Maybe get some sleep.
I don't
need
sleep.
How are you feeling? I know it's been a long night for you. You look like you could use some rest.
Oh, no, it's been hunky-dory.
I'm hunky-dory. Thanks for asking.
There's no need to get aggressive. I'm trying to help you.
And I'm a fucking wolf. Like, what?
Well, she doesn't know that.
I know, but it's just like, what the fuck you want from me?
She's a mundy.
Really, I do. But I could use your cooperation.
Fuck off, bitch.
How's this for cooperation? Cooperating with my lungs.
That's very helpful. Thank you.
You're welcome. What did you write down? I said nothing.
She's being judgy.
Judgy bitch. Is that camera even recording? The red light's off. Okay, I guess it is. Wait, are they just plugging that into the wall directly?
I don't
know. You see that? They're just like audio video cables going directly into the wall. Like, I don't think that's how it fucking works
like
at all. Yeah. What?
Uh-oh. What's happening here?
Missed a spot. Yeah, you just smeared it across your face. Tissue or something? Detective Brannigan?
I'm Detective Brannigan.
Yeah, I know.
I'm sorry. What?
Is there something?
It Don't worry about it, Andrew. This is all normal.
Is it?
Yes, this is completely normal. This is just how normal people act all the time.
Please. I'm sorry.
What?
Just make it stop, please.
I'm sorry, what the fuck just happened? My eyes! Like, this is the worst police interview of my life. Yeah.
We have to go now.
What?
Surprise.
What the fuck is going
on? Like, what really?
You're thanking me. It's just a memory wipe spell. Very expensive, but
it's just a memory wipe spell. We carved the memories out of the brain.
24 hours, and everything they saw at the Woodlands. Well, hurry up.
Well, why don't we take that picture? Also, my cigarettes.
Yeah, he's not very... Mr. What's his name? Not very thorough, is he?
No. What's like, now they're just gonna have a decapitated picture, like, who the fuck is this bitch? Like,
well, you're smarter.
Oh. Maybe I just want to put
it... I love how he has this big filing cabinet of all the files so that you can clear evidence that you were ever here, and he just doesn't grab the Snow White decapitated head picture. He dumb.
Yeah, he is. God, why didn't he
Ichabod Crane.
He could have got decapitated, you know. Didn't have to go after women. He could have gone after men.
I love the comic book style in this game.
I do, too. Oh,
I'd like it more if it was loading properly.
Yeah, why is it not loading? It's a digital game. How the fuck can't you load properly?
I think it was glitching while saving.
Oh.
Because it said saving in the corner and started checking.
Maybe you should think about that. This is the worst car ever. Where's your horse?
Where's your horse?
I don't fucking know. Fuck you, dude.
This doesn't change anything.
Fine. Maximum spite, Overlord.
I don't like him. He's a fucking douchehole.
Yeah. Chained up to a post. That was your doing, correct?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know why you detained him. He was at the trip trap when Snow was left at the Woodlands, so he couldn't possibly be involved in this mayhem.
He also punched me in the face.
After last episode, it's super weird to see him acting like a normal goddamn person.
Yeah.
And he hasn't said anything useful.
Suddenly Crane seems like a human character.
Carefully here.
There's two of them, D and Dunn. And they've been snooping around every crime scene I've looked at.
That doesn't mean they're necessarily involved in the murders.
They're just really fucking nosy, ugly-ass pieces of shit who punch me.
Who love spending time around murders.
Yeah, and blindside you for no reason.
Will you be next? Oh. Subtle.
Oh! Thinking, Bigby. Is it really? Do you know?
One full night and a slice of morning, and I already miss her too.
Oh, I thought we were talking about that bus sign, because that was like the fucking worst thing ever. Like, real subtle there, fucking telltale, real subtle.
It's really a bummer to have Snow gone.
Were it to be Snow, I've never been good with these sorts of things.
I mean, how do you think they're going to fill that gap now? Or do you think that he's just going to be alone the whole game?
Who?
Like, who do you think that, do you think they're going
to
put anyone with Bigby now?
So simple.
Wait, I'm sorry, what did you say?
Because Snow's gone.
Oh, I don't know.
It's like, do you think there's going to be like a partnership with anyone else?
Oh, well, yeah.
Everything's gotten so confused.
If I choose
Maybe they'll die at the end of this episode.
Because I could probably like hook up with Snow White or something like that. I'm sure there's multiple people I could find love interest in.
You just said you could hook up with Snow White.
Or, I'm sorry,
I really
Sleeping
hope you
Beauty.
Don't hook up with the decapitated head.
I don't know why, but
she never says no.
Oh, God. Or anything.
I guess fine, I suppose.
She was mad at you, dude.
She gave an indication she was pissed at you. Saying that she was pissed at you.
Seriously.
At me?
Yes!
Frustrated with the whole fucking system. Tired of having to turn Fables away. It wore her down.
Will you remember that? No, I guess not, because that's not fucking important to you.
I don't know what else to say, Bigby. We have to put an end to this.
Yeah.
Oh, you're making note of the fact that it didn't say he'll remember
yeah.
it in the corner?
Yeah, like...
Because he doesn't give a fuck.
We don't unearth our culprit, and soon there will likely be another on our doorstep tonight.
Well, what if there's one right now? Like,
Crane is such a piece of
Please,
shit.
Bigby, for Miss White.
I got it.
I gotta get a spell for that.
You can learn a lot from the lines that say Crane will remember this, because it says Crane will remember this when you say something that's like criticism of him, basically.
Yeah.
If you say anything about like, oh, how is he running things and how is the whole community being taken down? He doesn't say that then, because he doesn't give a fuck. He's such a piece of shit.
God, what an asshole.
Hey, right to an attorney. Good for you.
What does that mean? I didn't give any information?
No, you just got trophy for completing that chapter.
Oh.
That's not a very
Oh, is he still in the basement?
Come on. Just tell me what I want to know. It will make things a lot less painful for
Who the fuck is that guy?
That's Bluebeard.
Oh, were you planning on using that? I just thought what? You really liked rubbing
Wait, that's Bluebeard?
Yeah.
The guy we've been looking for?
No, he's one of the people you could pick as a suspect if you wanted to.
Sheriff?
He's the richest guy out of all the fables.
I was just chatting with our new friend.
And he has the same voice actor as Lee Everett, which distracts the fuck out of me.
I told you, if you want to be involved, you will do things my way. No violence!
Whatever you say, Ichabod.
He sounds exactly like the protagonist of Walking Dead because it's the same dude doing the
Hello,
same goddamn voice.
Hello, Bigby.
I want answers, D.
Oh, goody. I thought you wanted questions, and I was having so much trouble thinking of any good ones.
Oh.
So I'd settled on, how's your head?
You see what I've been dealing with?
Oh, man, there's so much room for you to have fun here.
Oh, you're funny.
Glad you have a sense of humor.
Yeah.
I hope that means you're willing to cooperate. Snow White is dead.
Look, I didn't kill anyone.
And I'm supposed to just believe you.
You were with me when it happened, dummy.
That's your brother.
I still have questions for you, D.
Sounds like a personal problem.
Oh!
Get him!
Okay.
Get that piece of shit.
So, why are you at Toad's?
Why were you at Toad's place?
Looking for a change of scenery. Thought
Because your mom's fucking vagina wasn't enough? Fuck you, dude! Doors. Answer my goddamn questions! Yeah.
Oh, Bluebeard approves.
Let's get to know each other.
Yeah, let's do that. Oh, yeah. You better give me a fucking ugly face. Oh, what's this? Oh, I like this. Let's see.
Just let me go, all right? I don't have any answers for
you. You can hit X to show him the picture, or B to punch him, or square to talk to him.
Okay.
I said B instead of circle. God damn it. They're both red.
Fuck, Big B. Don't make me look at that. Just put that away.
Oh, okay.
Please.
They give you so much time to make them just
Let's
stare
see.
At it, too. see how long the timer is.
What? Oh, you don't? Okay. Oh, here's
you
one.
Tell me who did this. I'll make sure you end up the same way. Dead on your doorstep. Got it.
Yeah.
I didn't kill her, and I don't know who did.
Okay. You know what?
Well, I believe you.
Maybe we're going about this the wrong way.
Just tell me what you were
Yeah, okay, so let's see here.
Look, Bigby, we're not on opposite sides here. My brother and I are trying to get to the bottom of things. Same as you.
So do you think he did it?
No.
Your do you brother. Think he knows anything?
Yes.
Where was he last night?
I can't say. He could have been anywhere.
Oh, he could have been anywhere?
Your best guess.
He didn't do it, if that's what you're thinking.
Then where is he?
No, I'm not sending you after my brother. Look, I answered your question. Can I get my stuff back now?
What did you find on her?
Oh, nothing of consequence, really.
What does that mean? Why this. Are you so fucking weird and thorough? Like, he has boxes everywhere. What the fuck is this shit? Who paid? I'm sorry, what is happening?
I'm wondering how he managed to miss the tray entirely with that bottle.
I'm sorry, is there like a reason?
This
okay.
Will have him going
was it freezing up?
Yeah.
It's getting
That's a lot of fucking cash, son.
You always carry this much cash.
For I've got real? A lot of laundry to do this week.
Oh, yeah!
He doesn't even try to come up with lies that would be viable.
I better get that back.
Yeah. You're fucking lucky.
Surprised you didn't just pocket it.
I thought about it for a brief second, but you know what?
Look,
I don't want your
I
fucking money.
I would, but I can't tell you where he is. Last time I saw him, we split up, and I went to find Faith. I don't know where he is
He said
now,
Faith.
But he didn't kill anybody. Just leave him out of this.
What was that about
Faith?
Huh?
Look.
Look.
I went to her apartment.
Okay.
That's no secret. You saw me.
Yeah.
No, there's more to it. You said you were trying to find something.
Calm down there. Damn, dude. Freak me out.
All right.
Voice is way too compelling.
What did you want from Faith?
Sound way too much
Sorry,
like a protagonist.
Yeah.
I'm not Seriously. Saying any more about it.
Okay. Well, that's a nice fucking cigar you got there. Is this yours? Myron? Who the fuck's Myron? Oh, yeah. That's what I was hoping was going to happen.
I'm saving that.
Oh, yeah. For me? Thanks.
so thoughtful.
This is
Jesus. This can go kind of dark.
Yeah, I can. Let's go there.
Oh. Stop, you fucker!
You said you were saving it. Now you can have it permanently on your hands.
Be one with it.
This is how it's gonna be.
Apparently.
What are you doing?
Getting answers.
I told you to keep yourself under control.
I did.
Let me handle this.
He still has both of his arms.
Yeah, I haven't even cut him. This dude was holding a knife. Like, fuck.
I didn't want shit from that little thief.
Thief.
More trouble than she's worth.
I could say the same about you.
Oh, yeah?
Talking about Faith.
What did she
say? I know who they're talking about.
Must have been valuable.
I don't know. It was just some dumb thing my boss was after.
Oh.
Your boss.
You are the worst at this.
Let's talk about your boss, then.
See, Ichabod? My fucking methods work.
So who's calling the shots?
He'd be great at SEO. He keeps accidentally saying all the keywords.
Right. Oh, whiskey. I like whiskey.
What are you going to do with it?
Hit him over the fucking head with it?
That's what I thought.
It ain't illegal, is it?
It's kind of illegal to get drunk in public, yes. Yeah. It is.
What Jesus? Bigby, you shit!
Last chance, D. Who are you working for?
Oh my god, I picked
Fuck
up that
you.
Fat bastard.
You're a piece of shit, Bigby. Beauty was right about you. You're just a sick...
Beauty? You're full of shit. Oh, we're good friends.
Ugh.
That's enough.
I mean, I guess she does like beasts, so...
Jesus. You think someone was trying to kill Snow? Isn't it more likely someone was trying to get back at you by killing her?
What?
You want to talk about Snow? You treated her like shit your whole career. Let her take the blame for your incompetence, and now you kill her.
What's going on down here?
It's so much fun. I was just staring at you. I was just staring at you to see how you'd react to that. So Snow's alive.
What was in that cigar? Holy shit. I was not ready for that.
That cigar brought back the dead.
I should smoke those more often. Oh, that's the intro?
How's that for a fucking reveal, huh?
Holy shit, I think I need a cigarette after this.
That was pretty good, right?
Oh my god.
Oh man, that's so pretty. This is such a great intro for any game.
Wait, why are we doing the intro again? Isn't this just a continuation?
Did we do the intro already?
Yeah.
It was like a portion of it though, right?
No, it was a full intro. It was the same intro.
Did we already do the intro?
Yeah. We
oh,
did.
Crap, did I already? I think I already forgot.
Yeah. No, I'm saying we did the intro the first when we played the first part.
Oh, no, it does an intro every episode.
Why? It should be like a fucking movie.
It's an episode of a show.
God damn it. That's irritating.
It's been 3 months. Do you not know that?
I don't. It's not like I'm going to remember their names. Like, do they change between 3 months? One of them die? Fuck. This guy's still sleeping? Get the fuck up! Two people died on the fucking porch and you don't give a shit? God damn it.
Well, this would be a terrible place to kill people if the guard was ever awake.
Abusing a prisoner like that.
Wait.
I thought you could control yourself.
I thought you were dead.
I thought you were dead, Snow.
And that makes it okay?
Yes. Yes, it does. Yeah. Yeah, it does.
I hope it was worth your time.
How are you not
dead? You're gonna have to explain this, because I'm really not getting it yet.
It's kind of important
After
information, frankly.
After a conversation in the taxi last night, I got a call from Toad. He said his son found a body. We thought it was Faith at the time. Getting her back here wasn't easy. Hopefully we'll find something on her to help us track down the killer.
I should have been there, Snow.
I tried calling the business office, but there was no answer.
That was the fastest elevator door ever.
It was just, it was not ready to wait for them. Come on, I got shit to go. I gotta drop off the kids after this.
On the basement floor.
Oh.
Are you okay?
Are you gonna be okay? I mean, with all that's happened.
I'll be fine.
No, you were just headless, like, last episode. Like,
I just feel like...
You were headless?
What is it?
I feel responsible in a way. She looked just like me. And maybe that's why she was killed.
Wait, it was a dun, dun, it was dun. A double?
Yeah, the body's not the body's real. So someone who looks like Snow White's dead.
No, it's not your fault.
But she looked just like me.
You were just born that way. You're just beautiful. Can't change beauty.
You just have to find out who did this.
Well,
and why she was glamored to look like me.
Oh,
ding, 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 ding.
Okay.
So, what's our next move?
It's like the polyjuice potion.
Huh.
Yeah, so someone else is disguised as Snow White and then killed.
Until we figure out what's going on.
So the same could be said for Fate.
Sit around the business office twiddling my thumbs, waiting for the big bad wolf to solve all my problems?
It's too dangerous out there.
Too dangerous? Bigby, I'm not going to be an errand girl for Crane anymore.
Oh. I just want you to be careful. I almost lost you once.
I'm not yours to lose.
Damn.
I'm sorry.
No, it's fine.
You
I get it.
Know it's
She's going through things right
I'm
now.
I'm not helpless.
Like what?
I can take care of myself.
I'm going through fucking things. I thought she was dead. Like
yeah. Well, someone tried to kill her.
TJ is waiting inside.
Or someone killed someone who looks
so
like her.
He freaked out last night. He wouldn't tell us much. Even now, he just stops talking altogether after a certain point. He's pretty shaken up though. So try not to be too, you know.
Myself.
Right.
So leave the cigar outside.
TJ has the same voice actor as Clementine, and once you notice it, you can't unhear it.
Thanks for telling me.
Yeah.
Asshole.
So does Beauty.
What?
Which is weird. So TJ and Beauty both have the same voice actor that plays Clementine.
This is starting to
Walking
get really
Dead.
Low budget.
dude, half this game has the same cast as Walking Dead repeated. Friggin' Bluebeard is Lee Everett, the main character.
This room never ceases to amaze
TJ's
me.
He's
so cool.
I don't know
looking.
If you want to talk to him first or after, but let me know when you're ready to see the body. I want to be there.
Oh, hey. Forgot about the
Bufkin?
Drunk monkey.
Do you have a second?
Puffkin.
Of course, Miss Snow.
Oh. Hello, Bufkin.
What's...
So we're here to talk to TJ, which is the...
What's this shit?
Which is Toad Jr.
Are these trading cards?
Pity these can't solve murders.
Another tarot cards.
And I didn't want to look at them because... Like, the camera just wasn't looking at those tarot cards.
Because you didn't place them yet. It was looking at where they're going to be.
Oh. Maybe you should have thought about that before you gave me the option to also look at them.
Usually this is about deception or confusion. But for
this
me,
episode had a very troubled cycle.
Performance cycle?
Production cycle is what I said.
You can
it also has bad performance issues.
Yeah. But like this was supposed to come out like a month or two after the previous episode.
Antacids.
Acids. Maybe this has been harder on him than I thought.
Value size? Jesus. Don't they have spells for that shit?
That's what I was kind of thinking.
Wait, he has a perfume pot?
Well, this isn't just his office.
Okay, let's stop doing this. I'm going to fucking make the story go. Like, I don't need to check out all the cool
let's
shit you got.
Look
oh, ah!
You don't remember the mask?
I mean, why are they standing so close to it?
Oh, that's enough. Mira, vanish, cancel!
What the hell are you doing?
Looking at mom?
A dirty spy.
Get started with me, Sheriff!
What are you just
What's
looking at the
on?
Mom?
I saw what you did down there. Is that how you treat your prisoners?
Oh, fucking... Mirror, isn't there like a limit? Don't you only respond to people who are in authority? Like, you're just gonna let civilians use you?
Bloody lie.
Literally anyone who talks to it can just be shown where someone is.
He saw everything!
Why did you show him?!
Okay, Mr. Toad.
No.
Because he's a bad parent?
I want an explanation.
And what did you expect to see?
I thought maybe I'd catch you on the shitter. But I saw something worse, didn't I?
That's better? Like,
That's
dude,
enough.
Stop!
You shouldn't show your son that either.
Why do you have a Satan
Mr.
t-shirt?
Toad,
this kid is freaking me out.
Stress this has cost you and your son. But right now, we need to carry on with the investigation.
Seriously.
I will be happy to speak with you about your concerns later, but you must understand how urgent this is. We need to talk
fucking
to
bureaucracy
TJ.
Shit. Just look. I'm going to grab you and slam you against the mirror so no one else can look at it. Tell me who the fuck did
this. This ain't over, Big B.
I helped you twice, motherfucker, and you lied to me. God.
TJ.
Toad's just generally a pain in the ass.
He is right. A fucking pain in the ass.
Are you ready to talk to Mr. Wolf?
Is
he gonna hurt me?
Is he gonna eat me?
No, I don't eat toads. That shit's fucking disgusting, dude. And all slimy and shit.
Watch yourself.
And they pee in your hand. You do
anything to. Are you serious?
What do they think you're gonna do? That's what I wanna know.
This won't take long.
Jesus Christ. I'm not a fucking monster. I mean,
aside from the literal part.
At least to frog kids. If this was a human child, I'd beat the shit out of it.
Of course you weren't.
We know you're a good kid, TJ.
Whoa, kid, you didn't kill the body. Like, fuck.
Or did he?
No, he didn't. Even though it says stalk thing on it.
Big blocks, and I heard noisy feet. And when I hear that, I'm supposed to go underwater and stay real still and quiet.
The walkers are gonna come get me.
What?
Then I saw the lady.
It's just so explicitly the Clementine voice.
It's okay, son. Oh. Take your time.
Damn, kid.
The lady fell in. But she didn't have her head on.
It doesn't come off like that.
I thought she was gonna pull me down too. Cause she had rocks on her feet and she kept falling down in the dark parts.
What? Enjoy this visual.
Tied to her ankles. Is there more, TJ?
So he was just happened to be swimming right where they weighed down the body.
We're lying. I heard you could do that. That's why you're the sheriff.
Yep, it's my job, kid.
Yeah, part of my job is being able to tell when people.
I love how me and Bigby just line
really
up.
Good at it.
If you lie to me, you'll end up just like
is
her.
There something else you want to say?
Please, don't be mad.
What is it, TJ?
I didn't stay under the water.
What?
I know I'm supposed to, but I was scared, and I went to the top again.
You fat son of a
bitch. I couldn't help it.
I gave you very specific rules. You have to stay quiet and out of sight or bad things can happen.
Whoa.
You're not in trouble.
You're not in trouble, kid.
Okay, not.
Not this time, Toad.
Dude.
What are you gonna do?
Yeah.
You're like 2 feet tall.
I don't know if anyone saw me, but someone said, stop laughing. And then I was scared, and I went under for as long as I could.
Wait, you heard something?
Yeah, you swim with all that woman blood.
Why didn't you tell us before?
I didn't want to be in trouble.
Did you hear anyone laughing?
No.
Were those the same words they used? Stop laughing? Try to remember exactly what they said.
They said, stop laughing at me.
Oh, okay.
You get something from that?
Yeah. Go ahead and get out of
okay,
here.
Okay, TJ.
All right.
I'm
let's see where
sorry.
This is going.
After
did you just figure
I
something out?
Again,
yeah.
There was no one there, and I ran home. That's all. I promise. I want to go home.
Hey, good. Okay. I said get the fuck out of here, man. You want me to burn you or something? Get out. Like, fuck. Done with your shit.
Thank you, TJ.
Okay, son. You did a good job, kid. Come on, then.
Quick, get him before he becomes people. Man, learn what a belt is. Stop with this fucking jersey
well
sweatpants shit.
What? Wait, are you saying it went bad?
You want to go look at the body now?
In a minute.
In a minute.
You want to talk to the mirror?
Oh, yeah.
When you're ready.
I'm always ready, baby. I want to check out that rhino head.
When she inferred about it going badly, I think she's more talking about like how it's just like the state that the witness was in.
Oh, you thought that he was gonna like break down or something?
Well, she was.
Hello, Bigby.
Like he was
nice
breaking
to
down.
See you.
He's all like not.
Eh, he's not that. He told me a lot.
Yeah.
You probably knew Snow was alive the whole time, didn't you?
Possibly so, but the moment has passed. You didn't rhyme, and you never asked. But as you know, I'm quite prolific, if you want me to show you someone specific.
Isn't he a pain in the ass?
Oh, no, 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 no. We're not done here, fucker. You fucking rhyme.
Where can I find Tweedledum? That piece of scum.
Rhyming's magical. That's fucking creepy. That's their welcome to my nightmares. What?
The woodsman and I were fighting. Now I want to know where he's hiding.
That's actually a lot better of a rhyme.
Yeah.
Well, that's helpful.
What a fucking alcoholic.
Surprise, the woodsman's somewhere drinking and being sad.
Hmm. I don't really like that fucking mirror, man. That shit's against me.
Do you think the woodsman's ever going to be relevant again in the story?
I'm sure he'll come up in some regard, but fucking nothing impressive.
I figure at this point he can't do anything right now because he could have been in the interrogation chamber. So I think whoever you're interrogating, like they, because you could have picked one of two people, they probably won't incorporate the other person in the story until that part of the story is over.
Interesting.
Because otherwise it's just a lot of work to deal with both characters. Hello, Crane.
So, tell me something, Beast. Why are you murdering people? Huh.
So you think
I know Beast did it. That's a famous quote from Beast.
Is it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Don't look at me. Because when he's a monster.
He said stop laughing at me.
Or stop laughing at me.
There is the, when they said next time on,
check out anyone who fits that profile.
On Wolf Among Us, they showed Beast and the wolf fighting.
Right away, Miss Snow.
Yeah.
Are you ready to examine the body now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. I almost forgot.
What?
I almost forgot to do my job. Shit. Sorry, I'm just too busy drinking all the time. Just, that's my job, right? Come just on. Just get wasted every single day. Wolf is sick of his shit. All right, we'll examine the body next time on Sad Games.